Should I learn SQL Server or MySQL?
Microsoft's SQL Server has a big market share because it was shipped with MS servers, and it had a good graphical user interface compared to other databases.
That's like saying I should learn Microsoft Office because it is on 90% of all computers. Well, 80% today.
In the 1990s, SQL Server was one of the best database servers around.
Just because it was big in the pre-internet era doesn't mean I should learn it today, except in history class.
MySQL is better at handling multiple instances of a database kept on the same machine. MySQL runs on far more platforms, such as Solaris, macOS and SCO.
Where did SCO go? I never hear about it anymore.
It's like LISP, only whispered and practiced by a small, but dedicated core of devotees. MySQL came out with a pluggable storage engine architecture back in 2008, beating out Windows then and in some areas today.
They are both high availability. Both have stored procedures, triggers and distributed processing.
MySQL is free, so there are literally millions of instances of it to be supported.
And millions of Microsoft SQL Server installations, all of them at companies that can afford Microsoft SQL Server. That implies they can pay an admin well too.
MySQL can run on a Windows machine, Microsoft just doesn't advertise it.
Microsoft has built in the functionality to their database.
For what you pay for it, it shouldn't need an admin. Conversely, if you have Red Cap or another non-Microsoft server package, you already have MySQL because it is built into the tool.
Which one is easier to support?
Both systems have replication schemes, but MySQL's replication is limited. SQL Server has a lot more reports, but MySQL has minimal reports.
So you get what you pay for.
You don't have to pay for MySQL.
I'll learn the Microsoft SQL Server, since there are more decent paying jobs in it.
And you can learn MySQL on your own time, since you can get a practice version for free.
Only if it is literally worth my while.